Is it always this bad?
I suppose it is. I can't tell you how hard we work for all these people, but it's never enough. It's like we're always running on quicksand.
Dr. Malik, could you start your shift early? We seem to be in dire straits, especially since Dr. Addison left so abrupt.
I can't do anything. My husband just had a stroke, and there are no ambulances. I need a spinal board to bring him in.
I'm sorry to hear that, but you know we can't let them out.
I promise, we'll go straight home and straight back.
Yeah, we need them. I've got another stroke waiting for me, two heart attacks, a car accident, and someone who got stabbed. All that's just in the last 2 hours.
Adrian, please, I'm begging you. I know it's not fair to ask you to prioritize my husband over all these people, but if he dies, I don't know what I'll do.
Dr. Lewis! Right, we really need you, lacerated abdomen.
I'm sorry.
Please! Please help me! This is our fault.
What are you talking about?
I told Zain about our kiss. That's what caused his stroke.